War itself requires no particular motivation, but appears to be ingrained in human nature and is even valued as something noble. Indeed, the desire for glory inspires men to it, even independently of selfish motives.